So guys, I'm about to go home and attempt to braid my hair. Now, I haven't braided my hair in a long time. Have I done it before? Yes, but my locks are 3 years old. I've had them. I haven't did any type of braids or anything since I've had them. They are growing beautifully, but yeah. It's been so long and I'm so excited and so scared at the same time. I hope they come out right. So we already have the hair. I'm just procrastinating. I just went to the beauty supply store and picked up a couple of little other knickknacks that I think I need. I mean, these are things that I use when I did braid hair, but like I said, it's been forever. So yeah, we'll see. So this is day number 2. My hair is almost done, but it's not quite done. I still got to curl my ends, and I still got some locks that I covered up back here that you can't see. I have a doctor's appointment, but I also ran out of hair last night. So I'm just going to use my lock cap and, you know, wrap my locks up because I don't want to go on a doctor's appointment with half my locks not done. So we'll see. So yeah, we back. My doctor's appointment is over, but my hair still ain't done. Yeah, so I'm just checking in with y'all, but we gonna get it done. I promise you, we gonna get it done. We on the way to the store now though. Yeah, I know I'm not a big fan of setting caps out in public. Now if that's what you do, that's what you do. I do not judge, but I personally don't wear setting caps and stuff out in public. So I got my lock cap on, which, you know, they have designs and things like that, but I still feel kind of so I'm just trying to hurry up so I can get my hair done. And yeah, but the way traffic going, because it is the day before the 4th of July, so everybody is out. I just want to get my hair finished, y'all. So when I get home, I'm gonna try to finish as much as I can and get all this hair cleaned up from everywhere. But yeah, so now, like I said, we are on the way to I just left Publix, so we're on the way to Walmart. So
cut up, bring